Welcome to Naga's Odalicious. In today's video, we're going to see the preparation of the offering for the Navaratri Day 1. Navaratri this year starts on a Saturday. So here we're going to see the preparation of two equally important dishes. One is in the morning, that is Ellu Urundai, and one for the evening, that is Karvepillai Sadam. So let us see the preparation of the Ellu Urundai. So take a pan, set it on a moderate flame. To that add 1 cup of sesame seeds and roast them gently. Allow the sesame seeds to splutter. And this is the time where we have to switch off the flame. Allow the contents to cool and then transfer the contents into a blender. Next, take a frying pan in a moderate flame, add 1/3 cups of the ground nuts, roast them gently till they become brown on the sides, and this is the right time to switch off the flame. Now allow the ground nuts to cool, transfer them into a broader bowl and remove the covering layer. So we can remove the covering layer by crushing the seeds. Add the ground nuts to the blender, which is already having the cooled sesame seeds, and then add 1.5 cup of crushed jaggery. Next, add 1/2 teaspoon of crushed cardamom. So now blend all the contents well in a mixer for 1 minute. So after 1 minute, take approximately a fistful of the contents and hold tightly. Gradually try to rotate into lemon-sized balls. Yes, so this is the exact consistency. Now transfer all the contents from the blender into a broad vessel. Add 2 teaspoons of melted ghee. So we have to prepare the Ellu Urundai of lemon size. So take a fistful of the contents, hold them tightly, roll gradually to make the Ellu Urundai or the sesame seeds balls. So when we roll continuously, we are able to get a neat lemon sized balls. So adding cashews is optional. If you want, you can add cashews, or you can just like that prepare the Ellu Urundai. So similarly, prepare the remaining contents into a lemon sized balls. So that's exactly how we prepare the Ellu Urundai. Yes. So the morning Ellu Urundai is ready. Now the Naivedyam is ready to be offered. So now let us look into the second dish for evening, that is Karvepillai Sadam. Take a frying pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil on a moderate flame, tuvar dal 2 teaspoons, orid dal 2 teaspoons, chana dal 2 teaspoons, peppercorns 1 teaspoon. Mix and saute well on a moderate flame. Add 1/2 teaspoon fenugreek seeds, tamarind 2 pinches, red chilies 3 to 4 numbers. and saute well. Asafoetida 1 pinch. So while golden brown, stop the flame. After stopping the flame, add curry leaves 2 handfuls. Mix gently. Heat of the pan is sufficient for the curry leaves to get cooked. And we have to ensure that the vitamins are also not destroyed. Add 1 tablespoon of salt. Allow the contents to cool and transfer them to a blender. After transferring the contents to a blender, blend well in a mixer for about 30 to 45 seconds. And this is the coarse consistency that we require for preparing the karvepillai sadam. And now take 1.5 cup of rice, wash it, add 3 cups of water and pressure cook. And once it settles and cools, transfer the cooked rice into a broad vessel and allow it to cool for some time. And add 1 tablespoon of cooking oil. Here I have used gingerly oil. Now take a frying pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil, 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon orit dal, 1 tablespoon full of the groundnut seeds and 1 sprig of the curry leaves. And saute well. This is to fry the groundnuts in the process. And now to the cooled rice, add the contents which are in the mixer jar. And next, add the roasted groundnuts to the rice. Now mix the contents gently. Ensure that in the process of mixing, we should not break the cooked rice. So it is a technique which we will develop gradually in the process of practice. Once the contents are uniformly mixed, we are able to see that the karvepillai sadam is almost ready. Yes, so finally our karvepillai sadam is well done. And the evening offering or the naivedyam is ready, that is karvepillai sadam. Abundant in nutrients and very good for health. So that was the preparation of Ellu Urundai and Karvepillai Sadam, one for the morning offering and one for the evening offering for the Navaratri day 1 of the year 2020. And we are going to start with the Navaratri on 17th of October 2020. Hope you liked the video. Try the recipe and if you got it well, please let me know in the comment section and I'll be meeting you with further videos for the remaining days in Navaratri. Till then, stay safe and thanks for watching Naga's Odelicious.